Knit one, purl one, knit two together, that's all you have to do. Make yourself a pair of mittens or a sweater in an afternoon or two. Knit one, purl one, knit two together, follow the pattern to the letter. Count the stitches as you go, then turn and start another row. I learned the basic stitches when I was a child of 10. I don't think it made a big impression on me then. Now that I am middle-aged, it seems that I have reached the stage where knitting holds a strange attraction.
Commonplace enough reaction.
Knit one, purl one, knit two together, that's all you have to do. Make yourself a pair of mittens or a sweater in an afternoon or two. Another row, there's lots of